Franklin Police Department setting up DUI patrols for this weekend for St. Patrick's Day. Now, the holiday is one of the deadliest days, sadly, on our nation's roads. In fact, according to the National Highway Traffic Safety Administration, between 2017 and 2021, 272 people were killed in drunk driving crashes just from March 16th through the 18th. Officers encourage partygoers use rideshare when you can and do not drive intoxicated.